Hey guys, I'm Megan with Simple Slides, and today I'm gonna be showing you a really cool hack to update your PowerPoint master slide in just a few minutes. But first, make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the notification bell as well, especially if you're interested in hearing more tips, tricks, and tutorials on creating professional PowerPoint presentations. Anyways, after today, you will become a master at updating your PowerPoint master slide. So maybe your job or school requires you to have a large collection of PowerPoint templates. And trust me, I understand the struggle. You're not alone if the slides in your presentation are a bit messy or even outdated. Luckily though, we have an easy way for you to solve this problem. If you update your presentation with a new slide master, it will put all of your frustrations at ease and save you a ton of time. Not only that, but a new slide master will align your theme along the way, so that the theme and slide layouts are the same across the board, giving a more professional feel to your presentation. Since today, I'm going to teach you how to use SlideMaster in PowerPoint and expand your PowerPoint skills, you can finally say goodbye to slide layouts that don't match or need constant tweaking. Oh, but real quick, make sure to comment below any questions you have about PowerPoint or any future videos that you would like to see. Remember, we are here to help you with your PowerPoint presentations and we love getting your feedback. So first things first, maybe you're wondering what a master slide even is in PowerPoint. Basically, a slide master is a name used for the top slide in a list of slides that holds information about the slide layouts and theme of the presentation. The slide master includes the color, background, positioning, fonts, and effects. If you'd like to create your own master slide, all you need to do is select Slide Master from the View tab. If instead you'd like to update your master slides in PowerPoint, it's actually pretty simple. First, just start by opening Microsoft PowerPoint and select the PowerPoint slide that you want to update. Next, click on the View tab. From there, select the Slide Master tab. Once you are in the Slide Master view, you will be able to see the master slide at the top of your screen with the built-in slide layouts below it. This is known as the master layout. To change all the slide layouts, all you need to do is edit your Slide Master layout. To instead edit one slide layout, head to that slide layout to make your changes to that particular PowerPoint slide. A slide layout contains the positioning, placeholder, and formatting boxes for all of the information that is on the PowerPoint slide. Individual slide layouts also store the fonts, effects, colors, and the background of a PowerPoint slide. This is also sometimes referred to as the theme. To get rid of any layout slides that you no longer want in your presentation, all you need to do is right-click the slide and click on Delete Layout. Whenever possible, look to maintain a custom layout naming convention that's consistent across all title slides. To rename a layout slide, click on Rename Layout. Well, we hope you found this information helpful on how to quickly update your PowerPoint master slide. For the best slides though, be sure to check out our Simple Slides library where we have hundreds of professionally made customizable slides for every presentation type. Not only that, but we are right now giving everyone free access, so there is literally no risk. Just try it, and trust me when I say it will make your life 1,000 times easier and save you a ton of time in the process. But anyways, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and remember to hit that like button and subscribe for amazing content coming soon. Thanks everyone, bye.